The capital's rundown roads and ongoing development and construction work under different authorities are aggravating the sufferings of citizens during the rainy season. As dilapidated roads go underwater, it contributes to creating traffic congestion and increases the risk of accidents. This year, officials of the two city corporations in Daegu asked the other city utility service providers to submit their action plans on development work for this fiscal so that the work, especially involving road digging, can be coordinated. Roads at the corporation's areas including Kamrenacha, Jatrabari, Saidabad, Diaganj, Mirpur, Palabi, Beda, Uttara, Garan, Tejgar, Nikatan, Gulshan, and Dhanmandi were in a dilapidated state. The construction work at Mogibuzh Amouchak flyover project area is a major contributor to people's daily sufferings on roads.